Good.
What are they?
Boom! And we're captured. Rip us. Spare us your logic.
It's nice to make your acquaintance. Mistress Tani!
What are you doing? Taking the law into your own hands, eh? The boss will love that. You were all set to play judge, jury, and executioner, then drag their bodies back to claim the reward, weren't you? Go on, I dare you to deny it.
Well now, I never... That is, we...
I thought as much, but what happens to them isn't your decision. It's Batu's. Now take them back to base before I tell him you've forgotten who's in charge.
Yes, miss.
What should we do?
We'll wait for an opening and run.
All right. You two, take this lot back to base. I'm going to scout around a bit more. The Wyverns are on the prowl again. Don't worry. The boss is a reasonable man. Most of the time. How could he not be? He's my dad.
What?
Can I say that I love that the planes are just they have bird wings?
So,
aye.
Oh. Oi, matey.
What?
Oi, says I.
So, what do we have here? Well, now.
Hey.
Oi! Snake's alive!
Sorry, everyone. I had a phone call I had to take there.
Listen here.
Excuse me.
So we gotta rescue Tani.
Then I'll put an end to war and misery. I'll unite all the kingdoms in peace.
Okay, that is weird the way people have said it too. To where he suddenly starts voice acting in the middle of a conversation.
What's that now? Not just a king indeed, but the king of the whole blessed world, eh, lad?
If that's what it takes, I have to try. And I can't stop trying until everyone is able to live happily ever after. So I can't let it all end here. I just can't.
Silence, ye mangy curs. You were saying, lad?
If I can't repay my debt to Tani, I don't deserve to be king. I don't deserve to live. So kill us if you must. But at least give us a chance to save her first. And if we do, grant us safe passage to the king's cradle.
So that's your game, eh?
Yes.
All right, Sunshine. You've got yourself a deal.
All right.
cave to the west. Okay, where's the shop? So this looks like the inn. That's the only place. Maybe the inn has a shop? Yeah, that's the only thing I can think.
Will you be staying with us?
No. Okay, well, I don't understand where their shop is. It's not showing on the map. Unless it's down here. And that's where it was.
To do some shopping, eh?
Giving him a new weapon.
What else can I do for you?
I'll be seeing you again then.
Oh, the six is back up top. Okay. Let's head out. To the west. See if I can see where that island they were talking about was. I don't see anything. Fight the sapling though. There's a teleport for us. And a treasure chest. Some cream. Level 8 wither.
Come on!
Doggo's going crazy.
Here goes nothing.
Just one thing kind of fills me back to full HP. At least we can run behind him if we need to. Head this way and grab the stuff.
Watch your backs.
Birds are down. Now our goops. Keep the mage ring on him. Give him that ring. I know they're higher level, but I want that treasure chest. Treasure chest. A swirly apple. He's so swirly. And an apple. I wonder what's in that cave up there. And I missed the item. Gun, okay. Let's see about that gun. Nope. Let's go back up and cut across. Enemies respawning, that was stupid.
Come on!
done. Now let's go check out this cave. Treasure chest. Just 600 good. Okay, well, back on out then. All that for 600 gold. Yeah, make me face the cavern, so when I'm running out, I just run right back. Smart move, game. Can I jump down here? That's so silly. Like, they're so particular about where you can jump. Oh, 12, jeez. Level 13. See you up there, treasure chest. If I can get to you, I will.
You ready for this?
Seven. He's almost too low for me to aggro.
Careful, everyone.
So we do get, so Higgledy's kind of replace the magic spells from the first one.
Oh.
That you could use to manipulate the environment. Things, glow and glow, gold paw. Nothing too important there. Oh, Higgledy's staring over here, though. That's why they gave us the cream up there. Ooh, dark. Cove the Tenebrous. Start this third save file.
Evan!
Okay. The Wyvern Warlord.
And what brings you here? Over under her actually working to free herself. Farian, just around the corner.
Tani!
It's you, the little boy from before. What are you doing here?
Little boy? You can't be much older than me.
All right. Keep your hair on.
Evan. My name is Evan.
And I'm Roland.
Evan and Roland, eh? Well, thanks for coming to the rescue. I didn't have either of you down as the reckless type, but you must be to have come here. Speaking of which, why didn't that grizzled old coward Batu come and get me himself?
We made an agreement. In return for securing your freedom, he promised to grant us safe passage to the king's cradle.
Really? He said that? Ha! I knew it! I knew he'd take a shine to you! You've got that same twinkle in your eye! I'm
most certainly do not.
You most certainly do too. It's like you can both see something. Something no one else can.
King of the whole wide world. We've got our third party member. Hit the item shop in a second. I just want to check equipment. Okay. Still none better. You do spears and bows. Doggos, really?
Come to do some shopping, eh? Do for you. What else can I do for you? What else can I do for you?
I'll be seeing you again then.
Doggos, I think, have calmed down now. Or not.
No, listen here.
Oh god, this chibi look.
Wow.
All right.
Okay, so that's where it's at.
Hmm.
these stairs. Cradle of Light. There were similar trails about this far into the first one. Statue to statue. Evil dragon. Oh boy. Boy, wand, fairy. Over anyways. Okay. This is kind of telling the story of the first game.
Yes!
Okay.
harp, pistolier, wizard, boy monsters. Puzzles aren't too terrible. Ooh, a new wand.
Yes!
Wizard, pistolier, harpist turned to a soldier. Purple, green, pink, red. I do like that it's telling the story of the first game, though. This I can do. I feel like I messed this up. Hmm.
restart. Because I messed it up right there. Okay. This was correct. Supposed to get out this way. And I don't get that yet. I want to go across here. Oh. It was the fairy before the harp. Okay. Get back. Start over. I know where I messed up. Or I thought I did. Is I don't know how to get back onto this. Okay. Let me take another look at the story. Harpist turned to the soldier. That's where I messed up. Okay. So I was doing it the correct way. Just needs to turn to the soldier. Thank you.
Now we can turn this. One more time. So the dragon's facing him. Isle of Courage. Alright guys, well, I need to take a break, and this seems like a really good place to come back to with the Trial of Courage. I'll probably be back in a few hours, and we'll do another 3 to 4. But thanks for watching. If you're watching the replay over on YouTube, be sure to click that subscribe button. You'll see all my videos as they go up. There's also links in the description below to my Twitch channel where you can come watch me while I play through the game. Like we had a few people pop in here today. There's also links to my social media and a link to my Discord channel if you want to be part of the daily community. But with that said, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Take care.